Could have had like a...
Monk.
That's a monk. Okay. I've been meaning to buy one, so thank you very much.
What does it say on it?
Let's see. Just a dog. Okay, thank you very much.
Very nice.
Ah.
I've been meaning to buy one, so...
Yeah. Okay, Dominic Burton.
Dominic, Polish sausage.
It's not a sausage.
Polish sausage. No.
Yeah. Swimming goggles.
Swimming goggles?
You can get tonight.
Yeah. Tonight you can get.
You can use it
tonight to Harry.
I'll be really lucky.
That's a very specific gift.
Excellent. You look like an X-Man.
Did you take a picture? Of?
What is the X-Man that just got this?
A laser eye.
The laser eyes.
Oh, what's
Dominic,
his face?
Dominic, like an X-Man. You know?
But now I cannot remove it.
Dominic!
No, he does something like that? How about that?
Yeah.
We just touch it here, yeah.
Looks good.
Can you see anything?
Yeah, of course.
What's the point?
That is that like
maybe like the swimming shaded goggles that allow you to see only in water.
Actually, yes.
There we go.
So it's Matthew Dunn's now.
Looks like it's from Radley's.
IQ test.
It's an Apple IQ test. IQ.
I really didn't know these things exist.
Yeah,
that's right.
You've got to solve it before the end of dinner
today.
Carry on, cameraman is getting bored.
Okay.
No pressure. How come you're the only one who's got your...
copy.
Is it good?
Whoa. Nice. like a jug.
That is for beer.
Whoa, I know.
German,
that
German
look at it's still
nice. Still inside.
Actually, that's two Rolls-Royce guys.
Somebody broke the rule of the 10 pounds.
I feel like I'm the dwarf from the Lord of the Rings.
But you know, in Germany, they drink that.
Yeah. More than even that.
No,
it takes it really good, yeah.
Coffee for everyone.
Coffee and then, yeah.
Oh, you know, like our coffee room, we can bring our own mug to coffee and it's 60p. You can so do that.
Oh, yeah, I'm so doing that. Okay, this is my coffee.
This is your
mug.
New coffee mug.
Carry on, Jen. Cameraman is getting bored.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Wow, look like the...
Be careful with your pretty wrapping paper.
Wow.
Yeah.
Now you are looking at the best wrapping paper ever.
That's from a girl.
It's a girl thing, isn't it?
I mean.
I don't think guys would bother that much.
Is it also a book?
It says
the Brexit cookbook.
That's really good.
That's nice.
So
I love that.
British food for British people.
It's
good. Wendy. Amazing. So my person has put a picture of me from Instagram on it, and it says, "Can you guess it?" I'm guessing he's an Instagram follower of mine, or she. And I'm guessing it's a book. How to tell if your cat is plotting to kill you? whoever got me this, you know me too well, because I already have this book. Oh yeah, and it's a picture of me and my cat.
I can hold it while you do it.
Tart is one tart.
Tart.
Who else are a tart dog?
Steve, sir.
And one for you. Thank you.
Lego?
Lego!
Yeah, we're just talking about Lego.
7 plus, yeah, like.
But no, what is the Lego?
What is it?
Lego.
It's a key rack.
Yeah, okay. Key rack. Yeah, that's right.
What's that noise?
To hang the key.
That's an alarm clock.
Yeah.
That's the alarm.
Oh my god!
Okay, I open.
Okay.
Yeah. Enjoy getting up.
Somebody bought 2 presents, yeah?
Who? I don't know, ask Santa.
Yes, I think I know who bought this one. I am the only one who bought this one. But thank you very much.
What is it?
Is it a makeup box? Or
it looks like a compact
or it grows thing. It grows hair on top. I haven't managed to open it yet.
Oh, it's on the playing card. Okay.
No, I don't know. I have cut my nails recently, so. See, it takes a professor to open it.
No, there's a tape.
That's why
he's Sir Harry.
That's why.
Okay, thank you.
Other way.
Okay, other way. No, it's not my fault. Is there more tape on it?
I really can't open. Okay, nice, done. Oh, lovely. Memory stick. Thank you very much. Whoever bought it.
Is it a real memory stick or just a
phone? How can it be a fake one?
Thank you.
It is real stick. Thank you very much. I put my travel pictures on it. Thank you. What happened? That's the point, you don't switch it off.
Oh my god, can you see the snow outside?
You have to prove it that.
I just got a call from my sister. Oh, the snow!
Yeah. Where is she?
Thank you.
Start saving the
Harry's seat.
That's it? For the bicycle.
This is wonderful. Thank you, whoever joined on this.
That is a really thoughtful game.
The mission is
Thank you very much.
Saving Harry's seat. Now it makes sense.
The real. You can use it for the.
This is a special.
Yeah, it's a gel.
I feel it.
Special. Where did you buy this?
Amazing.
What is it?
Amazing.
I don't think this is £5.
Amazing Revolution.
Harry, this is not £5.
It's £5 to £10.
It looks really nice.
What was it?
It's a lemonade.
Yeah. The sports down there.
So we know it's Dominic.
No, that way, yeah. No.
What do they call this?
Yeah?
80s sport. It makes very soft, very nice.
Yeah.
Actually, it should be saving Harry's bottom, not Harry's seat, yeah?
Saving Harry's ass.
Harry's ass. No, ass is good, but bottom is okay.
Oh, I know.
Yeah, it has some.
Can you open it? Yeah.
Harry, I have a feeling that this is from you.
No, it's not from me.
Okay.
Oh, I mustn't confirm or deny.
You have to
I can't play with it later.
Need another one. You know why I need that barrier?
Nice. Yeah, anyway, thank you much, guys. Yeah, it's really nice.
Don't touch it. You're gonna. Oh.
You know how
I'm spoken.
My time now.
It's actually lovely.
Yeah,
it's nice.
Hey, you did it.
Okay, don't leave.
Any night can be a girl that's born exactly like my daughter.
Very good. Oh, okay.
He likes coke. He likes coke.
Coke every day.
He drinks coke every day.
Yeah.
Oh, now you'll be able to come in early.
Oh, I meant to say that.
Alarm clock, huh? Maybe it's alarm clock.
Oh.
And then, no, it's very annoying alarm
clock. Alarm clock.
It's not, yeah. Annoying
one.
You won't be able to stop it until and unless you wake up from your bed.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's
fine.
It's a hobby.
I think he's someone who's trying to tell you come early.
I think this one is from Harry.
No.
That's nice.
Yeah,
this
is really nice.
Hobby said
it's time.
I love it.
I'm from
Charlie. Yeah, definitely. Yeah. Is it going for about an hour?
Yes, I need
to. Are you recording?